can see in the video, I first dip the leather hard piece into the slip and then wipe the excess off the rim. I then applied the mocha tea, which is made from an acid, in this case I'm using soy sauce, and a colorant. When the acidic tea came into contact with the alkaline slip, a reaction occurred, where the acid pushed the slip away and dragged the colorant, leaving it behind. This created a branch-like appearance that spread over the surface of the piece. I needed to apply the tea quickly, as reaction only occurred with wet slip. This technique was very flexible, as if I did not like the way it turned out, I could easily wash off the slip and repeat the process over.
Sailor knows that the sea is a friend.